Then after that you need to learn like how to do the bubbles inside the water. So take from your mouth and go down under the water, then release in your nose. So it's nice and smooth.